second song is about Jesus Christ. It's called 3 Days. We're a Christian rock band, goddammit.
Jesus rose in 3 days.
Goddammit.
I have a cross on my chest to prove it.
So,
he shaved the cross into his chest there. Yeah, hold on one second.
Yeah.
Oh god, feedback.
This is scary. Woo! Look at that sexy body.
That's
your man.
That's my man.
Fuck your man's dick.
Fuck you.
Damn. Looking good.
Right? I love you.
You looking good, John Goodman.
I prefer that over Chris Farley, man.
John Goodman. They canceled Roseanne.
Fuck Roseanne.
So, how many people out there that are suspicious of a person you've been with? Yeah. Yeah. All right. I guess nobody's ever been suspicious of who they're with.
My ex tried to show my dick off.
This next song's about that. If you like diamonds and you like eyes, we put them together. This is called Diamond Eyes. Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much. What you got?
Hurry up.
His hi-hat's messing up and I need a tune, so we care.
Talking shit.
You guys like 80s movies? This song's called Dirty Dancing.
South Park? Alright, yeah.
Boy,
Tyler. Whoever's down, I ain't got no blood if someone wants to share.
I think that we... What time is it? We don't have a phone up here.
I do.
I got a phone.
It's time to get a watch.
9:36.
When's the next band go on? Okay, cool. We got like 3 more songs playing, so... So this next song, it's called... he wrote this one. You know, Carrie Fisher went through a lot of shit, and this song's called Carrie Fisher.
It's late.
Play for you. So, show of hands, who watches TV? All you guys watch TV? All you motherfuckers watch TV, huh? Really? What's your favorite show, man? Yeah. Say it one more time.
Dr. Steve. I love you. I love you.
That's probably one of the better answers I've got. You should get some bullshit. Anyways, fuck the goddamn TV. You guys want to hear one more?
Yeah!
down with you, we're gonna throw down with you one more time. Did I get some more Coca-Cola? I'm fucking chilling. We're about to race against this goddamn machine together.
No.
the cult classics from Ashburn, North Carolina. If you like what you heard, give us a like, listen to our shit. We'll have a real EP out by the end of this year.
I almost busted my ass when I jumped down. I thought it was funny.
Up next is what, Charlie Paso or the Bummers?
The Bummers!
Yeah, dude! Straight from New Orleans, dog!
Making copies!
Anyways, thank you guys.
Making copies.